This tutorial is to show you what folders to create and the folder structure for your digital technology, specifically obviously the Unit 2. So the digital technology folder, we're going to create a root folder. Okay, so they've asked us to create a root folder, and within that root folder you need to create a website folder. Now, on your specification, it did say about having an evidence folder at this point, but on discussion with the exams officer, it causes an issue with linking your evidence into the website if the evidence folder is not in the website folder for when you have managed your sites on Dreamweaver. Okay, so can you please make sure that you have folders within your website called Animation, Assets, the Evidence folder, and HTML. Now, you do not need to create a Templates folder. You can see it there, but that will be created automatically when you create the template in Dreamweaver. Then inside of your Evidence folder, you will need to create several folders. Now, I've created the folders so that you know what evidence needs to go in which folder, and what they're called and what they need to be called. So we've got Animation Creation Evidence, Assets Log, Completed Analysis Log, Completed Development Log, Completed Survey Spreadsheet. So that's the spreadsheet that you have analyzed and created results from, which helped you create your maze, your evaluation, and your test plan.